Yeah, this puts on my 9:45 here. We'll come back to another video. Today I'm gonna be doing something a little bit different. It's not my typical kind of video. I know I haven't been doing like the typical kind of videos lately because I've been, doing videos with my dad and other and like my one with my sister and stuff like that. But for the first time today, I'm gonna do like my first reaction video. Now this is the kind of content that I've like I just tried to stray away from a little bit. Not anything because like I don't believe in like reaction channels or such like that. I have no problem with reaction channels, and I think for the most part they're perfectly fine unless it's like a Sniper Wolf case or something like that. But for this, but like I just it didn't really seem like the kind of thing I wanted to do, and like I never really felt like my reaction to things would be worth recording on camera. But there was a video that came out a couple days ago. I'm gonna adjust the face cam here so you can see it right here. Bigger so you can still see me. And that was this, the Clone Wars Battle of the Heroes. Now, if you know anything about this channel, I love Star Wars. It's my second favorite work of fiction of all time, and Clone Wars is one of the biggest parts of how I enjoy Star Wars. And I just watched it in my recommended one day because that's like I think it might have been like the day after it came out. Now obviously I don't think that like this is not me like trying to like say go support this video because it doesn't have many views, because like incredibly it has like over 1 million views already, and it is number 30 on overall trending, which I think is absolutely incredible. Such a credit to the people that worked so hard on this. In fact, I'm just gonna let this sit here for a second. Just like huge shout out to all of these people that worked so hard on this animation. This was genuinely incredible. And there are very few things that I feel like warrant, like, I guess, I don't know, very few things that warrant this kind of reaction from me, but like, the reason I wanted to make this video is just because it is genuinely this incredible. And I've seen several reactions to it, even by people that don't seem like they're typically Star Wars channels, so, I don't, I guess, feel as guilty maybe about reacting to this video, but in general, content like this is going to be v extremely uncommon. Like only in very special cases like this, where I see something like truly special that I feel like is worth react for me to react to. Without further ado. Let's kind of I've rambled on for long enough. I'm just gonna adjust that a little bit. Now I think I've already mentioned, but all this time, this is not my first time watching this video. I have watched it once, and I have seen I think like three reaction videos to it as well. I will be pausing a lot to point out things because that's how genuinely impressed with this I am. But without further ado, let's get into this. Again, hugest of shout outs to Hello There Productions for making this. This is genuinely incredible. One of the greatest things I've ever seen in a Star Wars fan creation. It might be the best of all time from what I've ever seen. Okay, the first thing I have to mention here is this is so gorgeously animated. Look at the effects on this fire. I'm going to be doing this a ton of times because this is genuinely like my favorite thing about this is like how incredible the attention to detail is in this animation.
You can't take responsibility for a selfish decision, Alec.
How would you feel if I turned into a major disappointment?
It's not the same.
It's precisely the same. You took me under your wing and practically raised me. I'm your...
I think this was supposed to be a cut scene or something from... Like a cut animation or something from the original Clone Wars. But it's cool that this kind of was in here because it's like such an interesting like prelude to the actual fight because there's so many parallels with the dialogue. It's fantastic. I really like this scene.
Or Padawan, just like Ahsoka was mine. How well would you sleep knowing I failed you?
Pant Lantern is so good.
It's not very well, I must. Luckily, that isn't true. And never will be.
Wow. Hi, it's Ryan Reynolds, and I'm here in the North Pole to remind you the
Anakin, my allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
It's amazing to me like, just how much it looks like the actual characters. Like, I literally could believe that this is not actually...
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
On the backgrounds. I will continue simping over the animation for this entire rest of the video because, like, I'm not an animator. I don't know anything about it, but, like, I've watched a lot of animated things, and I know what I like in animation, and I know what I think makes good animation, so, like, this is just... It's so incredible. Another thing that I absolutely adore that just blows my mind about this is how accurate the choreography is to the actual fight. Like, to do this, it must have been like dozens of rewatches of this fight scene to get like the nature of the choreography of the lightsabers to be just right. It's insane to me, especially in like this part. And then this like turn around, I still remember a where they're like slicing up the corridor, it like literally as if I'm rewatching Revenge of the Sith right now.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive.
But also there is some slight dialogue changes, which is like that line I'm pretty sure wasn't in the original fight. You just you hear it, and then it's like so.
The spear!
This is the most incredible shot of the whole thing. Not only because it's iconic as fuck, but because like seeing the lava in animation, this for me there's just something so real about that. And just seeing it just seeing it in animation is just incredible to me, and just the fact that it's some of the best Thank you.
I have failed you, Anakin. I have failed you.
I should have known the Jedi were plotting to take over.
Anakin, Chancellor Palpatine is evil.
From my point of view, the Jedi are evil.
Well, then you are lost.
My master.
Something I prefer compared to Ewan McGregor's.
I hate you!
Okay, now while I do like the Hayden Christensen one slightly better, I really like that one for kind of different reasons. It feels like there's like a different kind.
My brother, Anakin! I loved you! That Clone Trooper's face is with the effect of brain on it. It's
Ah!
this, like, the very first time on my own, I genuinely had to do, like, not even a double take, like, a triple take to make sure this wasn't, like, borrowed live-action footage, because this genuinely looks that accurate to the actual scene. I was genuinely stumped that this was even like animation, period. This has incredible texture. This must have taken such a long time. Another thing I just love about this is they removed all the cringe scenes. And what I mean by that is, like, when it comes to, like, there wasn't, like, all the Padme screaming or something like that, and they cut out the part where she died, without, like, she watched the world leave or whatever. Like, they cut all the things that are weird about this fight, like, from it completely.
There's quite a name.
But you have this amazing moment.
I know. I know this. Still.
It's so good, dude. So good. Saying, like, no, like, it's just completely gone, and I genuinely love that so much, because it's, like, such an incredible, like, sequence of events in the movie, but he just, like, have that one so bad scene. I do kind of wish Moff Tarkin was a this is see, like, the reflection in his helmet and everything. It's just the animation is so absurd and quality and stupid. Yeah, and that's the video. I am going to let the credits play. You know, I feel like this is deserved of it, you know. You just have shout-outs to all these people because they did such an incredible job. Full screen here for a second. Okay. Yeah, that I really wanted to show that off, and I guess, give my reaction to it. But that was genuine. That's genuinely like one of the. That's probably the greatest Star Wars fan thing I've ever seen. And definitely one of the greatest fan films I've ever seen, period. But if you enjoyed this, then I really appreciate that. Absolutely go check out this video. I know it already has like a million views and whatnot, but it still deserves more. It's sort of like 10 million, I think, because of how just how amazing it is. In terms of like reaction content in the future, again, this is like very, very special case, and I really want to emphasize that, like, two things. One, again, I'm perfectly fine with reaction channels. I've watched quite a few, in fact, before, but that does not mean that this will be a consistent source of content for me, because that is just not something I prefer to do. Generally, the only kind of reaction content I'm going to make is like, if, like this example, it is something that means a lot to me, is from something that means a lot to me, and it is truly something that is like, stands out, and that I feel like, basically, specifically, I want to mention something I feel like my reaction to it would be worth sharing. Because if it's something really good I could just watch on my own, that I'm going to do that, that I wouldn't feel a need to make that into a reaction video. But if it's something I feel like, you know, I genuinely want to, not like deserving of my, I don't mean to sound like that egotistical or whatnot, but like something I genuinely feel like is so special, I feel like I can provide value by reacting to it, then I'm going to do that. But again, that's going to be in very, very, very rare cases like this one. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you later. Bye.